Yea, and behold, Abraham saw of his coming, and was filled with gladness, and did rejoice.